So finally, you got some time to see me, huh?
I always try to, you know.
Anyway, why are you so late? Is everything okay? I was very worried for you.
I came all the way through the crowded metro to see you.
Why have you been avoiding me for so many days, Kabir?
I don't think if I like meeting you also now.
Is there something you are hiding from me? You can always talk to me.
It's just that I can't take this anymore.
You've already ditched two people in the past, so I want you to open up to me.
Every time I come to see you, my heart rate goes up, I start feeling nervous.
We haven't seen each other in a month.
I'm trying.
But things won't work out this way if you are not ready to cooperate, Kabir. Now, as per your latest medical history and reports, I fear that your agoraphobia might be coming back. You know, fear of open areas and public spaces.
Yes, I feel entrapped and I also get panic attacks.
Relax. Take a deep breath. You are not alone.
But I feel it's getting out of control. I don't even know if I'll ever be able to step out of my house.
Yes, but as I said before, only change is permanent. Hence, you will have to overcome your fear step by step.
But then what do you recommend now?
Don't stress. I'm here for you now. After all, I'm your therapist and your friend. The first step is to start with some pranayam or deep breathing exercise for at least 15 minutes in the morning.
Trust me, Shruti, I tried all of that. I still feel uneasy.
Have some patience. Keep doing it till you will see some result in yourself. Also, make sure to have a balanced diet, which will really help elevate your mood.
Oh, okay. So, when do you think I'll be able to finally get out of this situation?
Yes. So, for that, we will go through something called as the systematic desensitization technique.
What's good, you guys? Thank you for watching this short film that we shot in our house virtually in this lockdown.
Also, this is just a small attempt by us to throw some light on agoraphobia. Hope you like it. And also, as a disclaimer, we ain't any professionals.
Also, please make sure to check Priyank's channel out by subscribing to his channel now. Also, comment in the comment section below if you thought we were boyfriend and girlfriend in the first half.
Also, Rushanli started her own channel. Do check her channel out and show her some love. Until next time.
See ya.